See, that's why I got hit like that. That's mad annoying. Now that game was doomed from the beginning because Fen Ming freaking. Can you look at the thingies? Or no? I don't care what he was doing too much for me. That's the thing, like, you really have to, like, be sweaty just to play this game. Like, it's a game, bro, relax. But, like, it's already, you already have the advantage because you have the shock therapy. So why do you need to camp someone? Especially when you're chasing somebody else. No, that's fiends. That's fiends. Like, I don't think it does. I don't think it hurts enough. Oh, now we're both rank 12. Now, you know what? Honestly, if they really did get rid of the penalty, if they did, I will understand because when people get de when people get like lag out or stuff like that, they still receive the penalty. You know people gonna complain about that. Definitely not. No, it sounds very scary. Hold up, hold up. It's a Pyramid Head. You heard me? Yeah. How, bro? How? Oh, Jesus Christ. I hate this game. Why is it lagging, though? Please, answer that question. Like, what does the lag do for people? Why am I lagging, though? I'm about to freaking die because I'm lagging. Like, alright, I'm about to rage quit this one too. So weird. I'd rather be playing the bomb than freaking hope. Oh, no, it's not. I don't have self-care, oh my god. He's not chasing me. No. Even though you're healing me, I can still like do the crouch animation and the freaking screen moves. What? Why? Just so I can activate my bird. Why is he drawing a line around everything? Like, it does. What's the other gen I was just doing? Yeah, he's drawing circles around everything. Oh, hi Claudette. I think it's outside. Never mind. If you pay attention to the snow, sometimes it changes its Mo, she's coming over here. Yep, I'm gonna finish this perk. Okay, word. He's so stupid. Alright. Be that way. Yeah, I'd be forgetting that you have the thing is the same, cause mine is, okay. Wait, hold on, oh, okay, okay. Too easy. He's using her as bait, so. He's just drawing circles around everything. I don't understand it. He doesn't have no edge, so that's that. Yeah, I opened it. Did she escape? I don't know if she escaped. I didn't mean to leave. Okay. Finally finished that. Jesus. He probably didn't know how to play with Pyramid Head. Earn 75k blood points. After this, I gotta do straight killer. Yeah, cause I could play Overbeck and do Unbreakable, but I don't really know if I wanna do all that. Knock down 15 survivors. See that? Oh yeah, back to what I was saying before. The reason why I asked, like, about the repairing thing, or like a healing thing, because this says knock down 15 survivors, but it doesn't. But I did a challenge before, and it was like hook 6 survivors, but I hooked everybody and killed everyone, and it accounted for it, so I don't know. He No, you don't. No, you don't. You play one game and level up, and you just think that you're the bomb. That's not. You have a. No, I didn't. I leveled up like 5 games ago. No. Okay, but you said I was 11 when I wasn't. This nigga be lying. He be forgetting what he said. That's why I want him on the mic so he can fucking hear what he be saying. I don't think anybody really cares. I don't. I'm gonna do the silo. No, I'll do the farm. Yeah, we haven't done cold wind. And then we'll do the laboratory after. Ready up. I really don't. Dairy. Oh, Coilovers on the XXL freestyle. Huh? Gains, gains, gains. Okay. You're just lucky I'm streaming because I would say something a little bit edgy. We are? You're in the barn? Well, you can do Jenny. Oh! That's what I don't like. I don't understand about that perk, bro. How could you just blink to somebody and know that they're right there and just like... How could you blink right behind them? My God, bro. Are we really doing this right now? Yo, this is annoying. She's still following you. She probably can see her aura. That's the only thing that I can assume that. I was waiting for it. I knew he was gonna do it. Oh! She didn't hit me though. That's bad, buddy. Bro, how did she turn around that fast, though? Can't even self... I know. Yo, this... I'm about to quit. I swear to God. Annoying, bro. Definitely a PC player. It's not even working, it's so unreliable. It is. That's why I need to be using deliverance. Nope. He's camping. I don't even care. I want to die anyways. The game's over. I'm doing the gens while I'm hooked. No, I'm doing them because I want my blood points. Oh, you just had to save me. She's gonna blink over here and hit me. I have a feeling. Did you let yourself get caught? No, you left, so... Thank you. Either she got the cooldown, and that's why she can't blink right now. Oh, it don't matter to him. He's gonna freaking die if he runs because he's slow. Oh my god, man. Honestly, we just need to die, because I'm not saving. Hopefully she does. Fenming is crawling, crouching. She's gonna go right after Jake. Yep. That's rather unfortunate. Bringing us to the basement? Yeah, she was bringing us to the basement. She's selling. She's coming to me. Did she blink? How, bro? How? Oh my god, bro.
Thank you.
Is the killer... I'm about to wild out on this other team. This one is a PlayStation player. So I'm about to wild out on her. Can't. Ooh, they'd be so lucky when they do that. Oh my god. Can't send for... Alright, can I follow at least? You only got 4 followers? You're useless. I want a report. I'd be running a spare report so badly, bro.
Reporting.
I'm about to spam report this freaking killer. that's Fen Ming. Oh, that's a nice outfit that she has. Looks different. Frog and Sky. Beautiful. I like this map. Don't you like this map? Only a beginner's not playing. Trickster? Legion? Oh, with this Blight. I haven't played against him in a while. Word. I was about to say, I really think that nobody plays with him because they don't like him. Right? She looks very beautiful. Right. You're such a hateful person, you know that? Why am I literally I feel like if I die a lot, I become the obsession. Not if I do good in games, because it doesn't make sense why I'm the obsession this round. Why? What's your reasoning? Ah, bro, please, chill. Hey, you're trash. You're trash, bro. Who finished? Oh, no, my gen's almost done. Oh, boy. So you're gonna go mess up my gen, but not go to the gen where... That was just done. He's camping, bro. Stop camping. No, he doesn't. Whose fault is that? Oh my god, bro. He's not even trying to hit anybody, he's just camping a stupid gen. Like, that is so stupid and annoying. Yeah, mine's about to be done too. Like, back up, bro. Camping like a freaking roach. You're trash, bro. What are you doing? What are you even doing? Bro. Whatever, bro. Get it. He missed, though. He missed. Like, that's the third time he's done that. Fen Ming, let's go.
Ah!
camping. I wish I had telepathic powers to just like make someone off themselves every time they play a game like this. Oh my god! I was stuck between the barrel and your body! This is... One's leaving. He hit me and I was running to the next, yeah, one's at one gate, the other one's at the other. So dumb. Why? Let us die. Cool. No, they can get you first. No, I'm about to die. I'm dead. Is that why they be making me the obsession? So that people can do super stuff like this? He wasn't good at all. Like, he only just got me that one time. He trapped me in between. I think these are all. Actually, no, I don't know. Let me look. Like, but why would you even listen to me begin? He hit you, right? Bro, every time you would play the boat, bro, it's not it. Yeah, the boat and the dog, it didn't matter. I still have more points than him, even though he killed me, though. No, because he's actually garbage. drunk. That's not, that doesn't even sound right. That's what I don't understand. Like, that's why I think English is so stupid. I drunk some juice. I brung it home. It's not a word. Which is mad funny though, because I don't know where people even got that from. I break. Nah. All over the place. Dwight and Fen Ming. Huh? So I can't play with these guys? Nope. Now it's saying 7 hours. This is so retarded. Broke, broke, and broke. Broke, broken, more broken. I just don't understand. He said all because of one player can't force his defender to play defense. Nah. Right. It's Huntress. Yeah. I feel like I'm okay. She didn't even see me. Okay. Maybe she's lagging. She's not moving right now. Oh. I'm doing the most difficult one first because this is right next to the light, so I want to get it out the way. She found me. All right. Shut up. Oh my god. 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 I didn't say it was. Oh my god. She found me. I did. I lost her, but I ran upstairs. Yeah. I wasn't thinking. I thought she went downstairs. Not if this Fen Ming is doing it. Oh word, okay, we're popping Jennies. Nope, she got me at the wrong time. Yeah, stop it. Fen Ming, take care of that. But they want to save. I need to get freaking thing. There's a generator down here. It's all good. I got her. She probably don't even know where I'm at now. Fen Ming, you're so useless. Move out the way, bro. That's what I'm saying. She's not even good. You're the, obsession. I got the mangled effect on me. Oh, Fen Ming. How did she die off of one hit? She was injured? I need a freaking med kit. Jesus. Oh no. Oh, somebody's finishing a gen over here. Wait, can you heal me? Heal me before you finish the gen? Heal me before you finish the gen? Heal me before you finish the gen? Heal me, please. I feel like letting Stormfighter die. Nah, I'm just playing. He was doing a gen. I was hurt. What you mean? She I mean, he was doing a gen and he has a map out. He don't even have anything else. Wow. That way. Yeah, go that way. Oh no, she's over here. I'm gonna try to bring her over to me. Oh no, she's not even following me, is she? I was trying to go to the wall, to be honest with you. Nah, cause Fenming's about to die, so makes more sense. Nah, facts. And he has a freaking map, bro. Like, that's the most useless thing. Like, you don't even have a key, bro. You at least have a key. You got a map. This is a small map. Like, what you need a map for? This. I think there's one in the basement. No. Like the actual one that goes downstairs. Where is she? Why am I lagging though? I don't like that. Especially when I get hit. Inside the house. She found me. I don't want this freaking robot over it. Yeah, she tried. Just finish the gen. I don't even care. Word, because this is my second. Oh, okay. He's trying to create a time. He's walking. I think he's coming to get me. Or is that you? No, that's definitely the one. Okay, are we sure you're not being completely useless? Near me. Why don't I hear the skill checks? I don't like this. good. Why did I have to mess up on my gen? Yep, he can die. Yep, I can't hear mine. Maybe it's her hex, like, because her singing. Oh, good, he's far away. I'm almost done with my gen. Like 70%. Nope. She's coming towards me. Freaking. Oh my god, it's because the way how I got out, man. Like, I tried to freaking run. God. I don't even think she wants to kill me at this point. I think she just wants to freaking. I need help. I'm dead. That gen is almost done, bro. Why did she have to come down? He's here. He got self-care. So he could have been out here. He was just being pure selfish. Oh no, he has trash perks though. Self-care is his best perk. He was using... prove thyself, will make it, and kindred. Nah, if you go down in the basement, that one's almost up, but I don't know if she's camping in the basement. She might be camping that gen, because that gen is, I swear, it's almost done, like, almost done. Yeah, that house. Oh, his is almost done too. Either he's gonna finish or you are gonna finish. Because y'all are the same. Yeah. Y'all are, oh, nope, he found her. I mean, she found him. Time to die. He's about to come over towards you. He's about to come towards you. Yo, this man. He's a freaking sellout. Oh my god. He's selling. Yeah, she picked him up. Nah, she picked him up. Yep. And honestly, you don't even have to. You can just wait for the hatch wherever you see it. Yeah, that's probably where she's going. Yep. I ain't mad at you. ain't mad at you, Shada. I'm about to body myself. There's nowhere that she can really hook you, I don't think. That's when you need the key. Like, why do they even make noise when they pull that lever? Dang. That thing's going down mad fast. It don't even matter the time right now. Yeah, it's bad, difficult. She didn't even have good perks either. Nah, if you're bad at this type of game, that must mean that you're bad, like, in any other game that involves this. Honestly. Because it's not a difficult concept to understand. But not even that, because you can be, like, out in the open and, like, you know, whatever, but you should be able to know how to dodge, at least. Somewhat. Oh my god. I might even take a protection hit 20 times. I'm not gonna finish that. I said, I don't even think that's possible. Oh no, yeah, you could do it. You don't have to do it at once. You can do it multiple times. You just have to do it. Facts. I still had to buy the freaking med kit. Bro, give me self-care. Like, where is the self-care at? So I guess Nia isn't gonna get the self-care. We're going to Yamaoka. I mean, Red Forest. Nah, actually, no, I lied. We're going to National Laboratory. We're taking slippery meat out and... What is this? And she would leave something behind. Oh, wait, don't I have to do... I think I gotta do something with the... Oh, no, it's unbreakable. I have to do it with, I think. Left behind. Is left behind the no one left behind perk? I'm gonna try it. Oh no, the challenge says escape through the hatch while using the perk left behind. Do this one time. So, yeah. I think it's no one left behind. I think it's that one. They just abbreviated it. Right. But it's all good. Increase the range of vibration. Slightly increases the range of flash. Yeah, I don't really care about all that. Moderately increases the range of vibration. Okay. We'll make it. That's a good perk, isn't it? I think that's the best perk ever. Why don't you have it in your arsenal? Well, I mean, because you're asking me, so I'm asking you. Yeah, you should use it. Why not? If you put that on, then I will put the offering on that allows me to not let anyone choose the map. Mm-hmm.